Hey, it's me. It's Friday, and I have some mango seeds that they're ready to be planted. We eat lots of mangoes, so I've discovered how to get to the seed, and you let them sit in water, and after a while, they start looking like this. Where's the camera? Where's the thing at? Okay. They start looking like this. So this over here is the root, and this over here is a little tree coming out. So over here, you've got the root, and then on the other side, it's really blurry. On the other side is the tree. So these are ready to go into the soil. I have about 8 more inside that are at different stages of germination. Why is it so blurry? Hold on. Maybe it's the camera. Hold on. My camera's blurry. Is that a little better? Maybe it's the lining. Anyway, so I have about 8 that are at different stages of germination inside. These are ready to go into the soil today. I got my potting soil delivered. It's a huge bag. I didn't know it was so big. I'm so grateful. It was really big. I had to drag it outside. Anyway, so over here, this is one of the mango trees I have growing that came from the seed. This is the first one I did. Mango tree. And this one is the one This is the one I planted last week. And it's like as soon as I put it in the dirt, the little tree pops up. They're so happy. That is some garlic. I'm not sure what seed that is. It could be a lavender, it could be dill, I don't remember. But it's a little seed coming up, seedling. Over here, these are all the rosemary clippings. These are all doing well. It's a little apple seed coming up there. It's an avocado coming up there. This is one of my avocado trees. The other soil was not good, so some of the leaves fell off, but I put it in new soil and now it's very happy now. Over here, we've got, where is it? There's another mango tree coming up in that one. Down in here, 1, 2, 3, some little apple seeds coming up, apple trees. This is my garden from this point of view. Look. Mexican bird of paradise, my rosemary, 4 clocks, the Esperanza is very big. I'll get another film from the outside in a bit, but I can't really walk through my garden now. It's really full. Over here, we've got an apple tree growing right there. And in here, lots of baby seeds coming up. I planted 2. I planted this one and then this other one. See? Baby seeds. One of them has dill and one has lavender, and I didn't label it, so I don't know what it is, but it's in there, like a little terrarium type deal. And go to this side, more rosemary clippings. This one's doing really well. Rosemary clippings just waiting for pots to go in. And then those are rooting in water. And then when they get rooted, I'll put them in the little thing with the soil and see if they survive. But these all seem to be doing really well. And then I almost forgot. It's really crowded out here. I just have a fan on out here. I almost forgot my lavender rooted. Can you see that? Lavender rooted. So yay! Yay for that. And I have another one that's in the water rooting and it seems to be really happy. So this is my garden from my porch area. Most of it planted from seed. This is huge. The Esperanza. It's enormous. Gives me nice shade over here on this side. But the purpose of my video today was really just about these two mango seeds that I'm going to put in the soil to grow more mango trees. My daughter asked me, what are you gonna do with all these things you're growing out here? I said, well, baby, if they survive, I'll just give them away as gifts to people like the mango seeds, mango trees, maybe give them to someone who has a yard. I don't have a yard, so maybe I'll keep one or two because I like them. And that's what I'm doing right now. Have a great day. I love you.